Hi all, it's Matt from Style Factory here, the go-to site for e-commerce advice. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to connect Printful to your Shopify store. Let's get straight to it. Step 1. Start a free Shopify trial. If you want to sell Printful products on Shopify, the first thing you need to do is start a free Shopify trial. This normally lasts just 3 days, but because we're an affiliate partner of Shopify, we can share a special link that gives our community direct access to a special version of the trial, one that lets you extend your trial length to 1 month for just $1. We can also share a link to a special dropshipping starter kit, one that bundles the Shopify trial with some excellent resources on how to set up a dropshipping or print-on-demand business. You'll find both these links in the video description. Step 2. Create your Printful account. Once you've started your Shopify trial, it's time to create your Printful account. To do this, just go to the Printful website. There's a link to this in the video description. Once you're there, click on the red Get Started button. You'll then get the option to sign into Printful with a Facebook account, Google account, Apple account, or email account. Sign up with your preferred approach and then answer the onboarding questions. These help Printful understand how you plan to use the platform and support you accordingly. When you've answered all the questions, you'll then be taken to your Printful dashboard. This lets you manage all aspects of your account and perform key print-on-demand tasks like product design, order tracking, billing, and promotion management. Step 3. Install the Printful app in Shopify. Back over in your Shopify account, click on the Apps section in the Shopify dashboard. Doing so opens a search box at the top of the screen. Enter the word Printful in here and hit Return. This will bring you to the Shopify App Store, where you'll see the Printful app at the top of the results. Click on the app and then click Install. Finally, in your Shopify Store admin, click Install one last time. This will add the Printful app to your Shopify store. Step 4. Connect your Shopify store to Printful. Once the Printful app is installed on your Shopify store, you'll see the Printful sign-in page on your screen. Most of the time, Printful can detect that you're using the same email address in your Shopify store and will log you into Printful automatically. If it recognizes you, hit the Continue button. If it doesn't, simply sign in to Printful. Then, click on the red button to confirm the connection between your Shopify and Printful accounts. This completes the connection process between the two platforms. But we're not done yet. Let's take a look at how to create a Printful product and then add it to your Shopify storefront. Step 5. Add your Printful products to Shopify. To create a Printful product, click on the Add Product button in your Printful dashboard and click on the item you'd like to customize and sell. This takes you to Printful's Product Designer. This lets you design a POD product using your own artwork and text. It also gives you access to tools for adding effects to your designs and creating branded product labels. Once you've designed a product, it's a question of creating mockups for it, adding a product description, and setting prices. When you're finished with these tasks, click the Submit to Store button at the bottom of the Product Designer to add your product and all its associated data to your Shopify store. If you want to check that it's been successfully added to Shopify, click on the Stores menu item in your Printful dashboard, and then click on View Store next to your Shopify store details. Your new product will appear in your Printful product list. You can also see how your product looks in your Shopify store's front end by clicking on the View in Shopify link. This takes you to the live listing of your product on your Shopify store. And that's it! You've now successfully added your first Printful product to your Shopify store. I hope you found this guide useful, but there's lots more to learn about using Printful and Shopify together. Check out the video description for Style Factory resources on how to promote your store effectively and for ideas on things you might like to sell using Shopify. You'll find some links to the latest Shopify and Printful offers in the video description too. To ensure you get all our latest Printful and Shopify tips, please click the like button, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notifications bell. This gives you easy access to all our e-commerce resources. And finally, if you have any questions, do leave a comment. We read them all and we'll do our best to help.